Kenji, great for the team to get back to winning ways tonight.
Yeah, definitely. After last week, we were 2-0 up and drew 2-2. So obviously, we've done well to keep the win here, 2-1.
Was it more important on the back of that game against QPR? Because we were 2-0 up in that game and we had to settle for a point.
Yeah, definitely. Been working on it all week. Like, obviously, after the 2-1, we didn't want to let it go. Like, we just wanted to keep at it and just keep working.
And at 2-0 here tonight, I mean, it was more important to keep a clean sheet, but even when they scored, to hold on and get the 3 points.
Yeah, definitely. That's what we've been working on, just to keep that hold and just keep the win, really.
2 goals for you tonight, 7 for the season. Is goal something that you've been working on?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. I just trying to add goals to my game and just try and get in the right areas, and it's working.
I mean, can you put it down to anything in particular that you've been working on this season?
Nah, just some extras after training. Obviously, the finishing we do as well in training, and just keep doing extra and finishing.
And overall, this season, it's 4 wins now. I think we're up a couple of places in the table. It's a good start overall, considering the results we had last season.
Yeah, definitely. We're looking to win the title this year. Like, we've got a strong enough team to do it, and I think we will.